alone in this. I am the breath of winter, the cold wind of war. Join me in combat now!
Thank you. well! A worthy battle!
Gotten to see you take down a dragon in person.
Corypheus had a dragon. You were there when I killed him.
No, I was below when you killed him. Hard to get a good view with a floating mountain in my way. I must say, it's fun to see it up close.
Perhaps this calls for a new title. Dragon Slayer Harding, perhaps.
Well, a fancy title goes against the point of being a scout. Nobody should see me coming. Inquisitor Meriden would have been proud that you finished what he started. It's strange. History forgot so much of who he was. They never knew he died saving everyone. Do you ever feel that way?
You weren't in the fortress. How'd you hear about a Meriden?
I'm a scout, remember? Who do you think writes the messages Liliana reads?
Right now, half of Thedas would recognize me on sight.
Right, but they see the Inquisitor, this larger-than-life figure. Every time, you're more than just a person to someone. You're also less than a person to them. They don't see that a real, normal man fought the Avar and killed that dragon. And they certainly don't know about your strange fixation with Elfroot.
It's nice to hear that someone remembers I'm just a person, Elfroot notwithstanding.
Don't worry. Your secret is safe with me. Scout's honor. And for what it's worth, nice work, Trevelyan. Anyway, I'll be at camp if there's anything here you want to finish up. Otherwise, see you at Skyhold.